Adam just came into the house and said, you want to get your camera ready because we've got a swarm of bees. So that's what we're doing right now.
You gonna shoot?
I hope not.
It's crazy the sounds you don't ever forget. And I was putting this fence up and I was like, that's a swarm of bees. I didn't see them, I just heard them.
Yeah. Oh yeah. So what's the plan?
Yeah, wait till they land and shake them off into that box.
Okay. Oh, in this tree?
That's where they were.
Oh, man. Yeah, they're gonna get right in this pile. But you're gonna have to go in.
Come out of one of those small boxes. And those weren't really full hives. Those were just where I took some swarm cells out of a production hive over at Donnie's, which means just a cell. It's not even a queen, just a queen cell.
Yeah.
So I guess I could have got multiple cells and they're already preparing the swarm or something. And so when one of them hatched out, they decided to leave and there's probably another one in there. Have a mind of their own.
Do you have to wait till pretty much all of them are still?
They're pretty much done now. But usually swarms are really calm. I guess because they don't have a home to protect. I've gotten them before without wearing all this. I just don't feel like getting stung with them. Done yesterday.
Did you?
Be in my
pants. Oh no.
Fell off, I'm just waiting on them to get back up there. It's a tiny swarm. I've seen them like this long before. brave.
I feel like it.
Right, here's the queen.
Where'd she go? Probably won't see her again. Yeah, right here. There she is. I don't know if they can see that or not.
Probably not.
Yeah, right there.
She's in the corner.
She's over there in the corner.
It's unusual to find the queen. Now the trick is to put all these in there without hurting them.
Are you done talking about this?
I think so.
Okay.
Unless you have any questions. Do y'all have any questions? I'm sure there will be, won't there?
Yeah. Leave them in the comments.
Yeah. I bet this is why I've lost splits before. Because I've done this before, where I take swarm cells out, bring them home, and then check them like a month later and there would be no queen. And I bet it's because for whatever reason they did this and I didn't catch them. They swarmed and left. There's all kinds of things that can happen though when you're splitting. Because the queen, once the queen hatches, she has to then fly out of the hive and mate. And then she comes back and then she never leaves again unless they swarm. But during that time, you know, a bird can catch her or whatever. She gets caught in a rainstorm or whatever.
You don't have your gear on. Well, come on then. He's trying to get the rest of the bees. Will they not go in there?
I was gonna shake him in front of him and watch him just walk.
Mm.